On a recent visit to Pembrokeshire Castle, we accidentally stumbled upon some information that has rocked us to our core. Will we be able to continue this trip, this channel, or even our marriage? Sometimes things are best left in the past.
Right, we're making our way to Pembroke. Is it Pembroke Castle?
Yeah.
We can see it there.
Shall I tell you a fact about it?
Go on.
It's where Henry VII was born.
Yeah, Pablo loves castles. He liked Comer Castle, Pembroke Castle. But his favourite of them all is Roy Castle.
I knew you were going to say Roy Castle. I knew it. A good joke.
Remember who does the jokes?
Me. That's actually one of my jokes. Oh, there's a statue there.
Oh, brilliant.
What, should we cross here?
Is there anything I like more than castles? It's statues.
Well, that's useful then, isn't it, for you? That's good news for you. So look, this is beautiful.
Is that the moat then?
Yeah, no idea. It must be, yeah.
Just come this way. If you're going to attack this castle, you just come that way, surely. No?
No idea. I've never attacked a castle. Let me just take a picture because I'm excited.
Who's this guy? William Marshall. Tell you what, that's a tight perm, that, isn't it?
Yours when you were 14.
I've never had a perm. You ever had a perm?
Yeah, I have, yeah.
Have you?
Yeah.
Here come the mail in bag.
On offer till December.
Is that what it says?
I don't know, just put it up. Yeah, get that on.
I'm getting it on. You know one of the best things about having a dog?
What?
You don't have to go inside a castle.
I know, now that is a shame. I wonder if you wanted to stand outside for a couple of hours. I'm not actually joking.
So go on then, give us some history.
I know the seventh of born here.
Is that all you know?
Pretty much. First King, Tudor King was born here.
No, but you're saying the first son born is called?
Prince of Wales.
Because
always.
Of this?
Because of that background, yeah.
You're full of facts, aren't you, Claire?
Yeah. You're full of shit. Let's have a picture taken with that in the background because it's really special to me. Castles. Look how old that is, Andrew.
Smells old. Can you smell that? It's got an old smell, hasn't it? Or is it you? What's in here then? Do you know what that is?
What?
It's archaeologists. That's for sifting through things.
Oh, wow.
Wow, you can see them. That is, can you feel how cool that is?
I told you that it's really important, this castle. I told you.
Have you found anything?
They found like coins, weren't they, and stuff like that. No, it's archaeologists. I might be joking, it's so exciting. This is so exciting. It's not. I can't even tell a joke today. This bit here, of course, was obviously way in and out somehow. I wonder if it's like an underground, like where the traitors came or something.
Do you know who you remind me of?
Cindy Crawford?
Who's that guy? No, wait. Who's that guy that does Time Team? Baldrick. What an interesting perfume. Yeah. Boat hire.
This is lovely. Could have a sandwich over there or something.
Should we go on a boat? Well, you find us here in Pembroke Castle. Now, this is a view for you, isn't it?
Yeah, this is a beautiful view. Yeah.
You all right there, Claire?
Yeah.
Look at Pablo's first boat, is it?
Yeah, Pablo's... Oh, no, he's been on a boat before, then off at Broads.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, when you were a puppy.
Yeah. So, tell me about your rowing technique, Andrew.
Well, it's pretty faultless, really.
Have you done this before?
It takes me back when I did the Henley Regatta. I've done this before,
Did the Oxford boat race.
I've done it
round... Watch this one.
Oh, yeah.
Well, we've got babies.
Yeah, I think, don't the queen on them? Well,
yes.
Not now, obviously, for obvious reasons. So yeah, I've wrote Dern a few times.
River Rother. Pablo's not that happy actually, is he? Pablo's shaking. So here we go, look.
So yeah.
The birthplace of Henry VII, the first Tudor King.
Big flag there.
I bet it were cold in those days in that. A bit freezing.
Well, they have big fires, don't they? Surely. Well, you know about this, don't
not
you?
In every room.
Oh.
Imagine if you like just worked there, it'd have been awful. They had people that wiped the bottoms, bum boys.
Why couldn't he do it himself?
He didn't. He actually had somebody to wipe his bum.
This rate my rowing.
Actually, it's good. It's a 9. This is lovely. I need a picture of you, really.
Three people have fallen in. And one person tried to get out, and the boat capsized. So...
Didn't know you'd been before.
So we're hoping that hasn't happened to us.
Well, I'm not getting out. I've got my skirt wet already. It dipped in there, yeah. If you wave at people, typically they wave back.
Yeah.
Don't
Hello.
They?
I'd wave, but I'd lose my oar. Can you imagine? Hello. Oh, no.
Damn it. Wait, second boat to fall. What?
The fish keep topping.
This is lovely, Andrew. How much was it?
£15. Well, it's £7.50 each. Well, you get a good view. And if I go further there, you'll be able to see a bit more of the castle. Yeah. After a 5.5 hour drive, there's nothing more that I like than to row my wife across the moat.
Would you like me to row the boat?
No. Now then, what do you think to that?
Can you walk over it?
Hello. One of your favourite views?
The castle? Oh, sorry, I meant you, darling.
I'd give you a flag you off if I could. Join me this Sunday as I row the UK.
Row, row, row your boat. So what do you think to the castle?
It's very castle-y, isn't it?
You know, I think it's incredible that that's been there 600 years. It might, even be, might have been built up before that, I don't know. Yeah, I don't know when it was built. I just know that he was born there.
Who was born there?
Henry VII, first Tudor king. Did you know that Henry VIII wasn't supposed to be the king? He had a brother, an older brother called Arthur.
Did you get rid of him?
No, he died. He married Catherine of Aragon, who was Henry VIII's first wife. So Henry VIII married his brother's wife.
Why was she arrogant?
That's from the area. She was from Spain. She was Spanish. Right, are you going to get us into this tight space then?
Maybe. Maybe not. Hiya, mate.
Oh, we're going to have a small crash. That'll be good for the video.
It'll be all right. That's not a crash, that's a landing. Look at that, you see?
What, you've not done anything?
The wind direction's just changed.
It's the wind direction that's changed.
That's all it was, Claire. Slight change in wind direction. Thank you, mate. Do you want me to help you?
You can take Pablo.
I'll just pick him up.
Yeah.
There we go. He feels better now. That's it, you were there.
I think he liked the boat, but I did. It was brilliant. Thank you.
Okay.
You're going to go backwards onto the into the sea, Pablo.
Yeah. Nothing worse than a wet strap. Shall we have a look at this cappy? I like the look of that.
Yeah, I do, yeah.
Who's this dude? Here we go.
There he is.
He's your mate.
Founder of the Tudor dynasty, there you go.
Oh, look, he's got that drink you like. What's it called?
Chambord. Did you know he liked Chambord?
This King Henry VII with his favourite bottle of Chambord, founder of the Tudor dynasty.
Told you, you see.
Oh, God, look at this. It's
like
Disney World. I think Welsh castles are pretty impressive, aren't they?
Yeah. It's just got. Imagine in its day when it was like roaring fires and meats. They all had ale.
Cornstone cafe, eat inside or on the terrace. No table though, that's the only boo-boo.
What do you want to do?
What they've got on. Let me just have that.
Oh, come here, Pabbers.
You don't have any extra tables for outside, do you?
No, sorry.
Ah, okay, no problem. You said they didn't have windows. There's plenty of windows.
Well, they might have done, I don't know.
You know what's happened? Came round with leaflets, buy one, get one free, so I thought we'll have some of them.
I said, you buy one, you get one free.
Discover amazing facts about your name. Dogs welcome. Does your family have a coat of arms? Yeah.
Little did we know at the time that this shop would uncover something very dark from our pasts. Luckily for us, the queue was too big to hang around, so we continued with our day, totally oblivious to the shocking discovery waiting to be exposed.
Hey, come on, Ken. You're not bothered, are you?
I am, but it's just the queue, isn't it? Do you know where your surname's from?
Yeah, my dad. Well-behaved dogs on short leads, welcome.
No, we don't want to go, we haven't got time.
The birthplace of Henry VII, you can keep that, can't
it's
you?
Special.
So this is when Henry VII came on from a hard day's work. This is where he'd come.
Yeah.
So what were this bit then?
They always have courtyards, didn't they?
And they were like that so they could shoot arrows through them. That's right, isn't it?
Yeah.
Oh, there's a castle kitchen. We could eat down there.
I didn't think you'd want to come in the castle.
Why not?
I don't like castles.
Mm-hmm. I take one for the team sometimes. It's not that I don't like them. It's just, I mean, how can you not like that? That's fantastic.
It's beautiful, isn't it, yeah?
So dogs are welcome.
Pembroke Castle. Is that Pembroke Castle? Does it say how old it is there?
It says, My Gandref Penroth King Pablo.
Shall I tell you some facts about it? Do you want to hear about any?
Not really.
Well, we know this fact. How many wives did he have?
Oh.
Six wives and 10 and 8.
But this is Henry VII.
Yeah, he had one wife, Elizabeth of York. They had, I think they had 4 children, 2 boys, 2 girls. The son got married to Catherine Reagan after so many months, I think. She said that she'd never consummated the marriage, so that's why she was allowed to marry Henry VII.
And yeah, you lot being on a trip that took a downturn really quickly.
They had Arthur, Henry, Mary, and
they made a film about Arthur, didn't they? Dudley Moore in it.
Mm. So Henry, because he was the second son, wasn't brought up to be the king. They sent him away. I forgot where he lived now. He might have even lived in Pembroke Castle as a child, because he was never going to be the king. Mm. I took that one up, actually. Interesting, isn't it? But then, of course, Arthur died, and it wasn't expected to. So Henry became the king.
Mm.
He was 17 when he became the king, Henry VIII. Technically not old enough.
I've got a fact here. I'm not interested. I'll tell you what, for, what were it, £23?
Sorry.
Jesus.
Oh, that looks
so 20-odd. 20-odd.
20 quid for 2 sandwiches.
£23.
Well, let's just think about this. That's quite a lot of money. However, I think it was £17 for that pile of crap we had at the Strid.
Yeah, at least it's fresh.
So this looks lovely.
The baguettes are actually warm, so that's nice. Welsh cheddar. Have a try at it. Is that for the dog?
Yeah.
It's best Welsh cheddar.
He's not allowed to eat. Ready? Oh, yeah, his bread's lovely.
What are you doing with that straw?
It's paper. It won't come out. It's all gone soggy at the bottom.
It's not soggy.
Feel it.
Can't get to the top. That's a shame. I think these people had little feet.
Think what?
They had little feet because I'm struggling.
Yeah.
Look at this. Nature finds a way. You've seen one tower, you've seen them all. So I wonder if these are rooms, well, there used to be rooms
yeah.
in. This is what they'd live in, one of these each. I might ask these guys, excuse me. This is like where you go on a school trip and they had all weird stuff yeah. like this. you look at, I mean, look at that. That kid's just got like a weird gaze. Isn't that that lad out of Deep Purple? That's like you when you wake up.
Yeah.
We've got loads of cafes, haven't they?
Like a toilet.
Is that a toilet?
I wonder how many people have fallen down them stairs.
Too many.
Kill your kneecaps.
One too many for
your
me.
Shins. Very inconvenient knocking around here, weren't it, in old days?
I mean, I wonder he's got these. He's going, what's this?
Oh, it's like, there's a carving there, like maybe Henry carved his name in it.
Oh, is that what it is?
Is
that what we're looking at?
Well, that's what's the Tower of London. Mary Queen of Scots has written a name in the wall. So I bet it's something similar. Mm. You think it's there, wouldn't you? Maybe it's not.
But just a big fly, isn't it? Mm, I've sort of forgotten to put things up. Could do with a bit. Well, there's things written here, but this is what other people have done. People from local areas done.
Mm. There's obviously some sort of significance there. That's why it's protected.
But we don't know what it is. And in your little magazine. Oh, there's something here. This is locked. Was that a toilet?
Maybe. It's uneven here.
So basically, people have been graffitiing toilets since the beginning of time. Yeah. You know that phrase, monk on?
Yeah.
You got monk on? Is that a Yorkshire phrase, that? I wonder if it is a Yorkshire phrase, monk on. Don't talk to him, he's got monk on.
We were in Wales, we're not in Yorkshire. So how's that work? I think this is where we saw those people earlier, isn't it? Through that gate there, I think. Mm. That's a nice garden.
I want to go up that big thing.
1200, Andrew. That is really old.
Come on then. Are we doing it?
Yeah.
It's full of pigeons. Can you hear them? Mm. They definitely have small feet. God. Whoa.
I've got the dog and a poo bag. Are you there? Hello.
Hello. Don't fall.
I'll try not to.
You might hurt the dog.
It's not church though, is it?
Look. I went to school in.
Is that David Bowie?
Yeah. Curious about your surname history. So there's a book. Hello, you okay?
Yeah.
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 Sometimes, some things are best left in the past. The lady behind the counter knew everything about us just by looking up our surnames. What started as a visit to an interesting shop turned into the truth that neither of us wanted to hear. Our families were at war. Not some piffling argument about whose turn it is to host Christmas dinner, but a real, deep-seated, ages-old disagreement about land, money, and lives. I'll let Claire explain in her own unique way.
Well, as an Anglo-Saxon woman, I was minding my own business, hanging my washing out outside my wooden thatch house, when you Normans turned up and ruined my day. You then went on to conquer England and our lives changed forever. You can make your own tea from now on, you robbing bastard.